Hello everyone, I'm Vishaldeep from Epistrix, and today we are going to discuss a live streaming solutions. As nowadays all of us know, live streaming become a must. Like everyone, either it's news, either it's entertainment, either it's any of segment, they are looking for live streaming solutions. But with the current live streaming solutions available in market having a limitations of wired connections, so we have a task to create something which is awesome, as we don't need any wired connection. Wired connections mean the LAN. Without having any LAN connection, we need to go to live from any location with a camera and another few instruments. So today I'll give you a brief about solutions we have. So we do have a Peplink box here. We do have AWS Elemental here. And what we are doing with the Peplink device is we are generating internet with a 4G or LTE base. Because this device is using multiple SIMs, it comes under various SIM slots like 2, 4, 6, 8, and I am using here one SIM and one USB modem. So basically I am getting here two SIMs aggregation speed. So what we did, we got connected with Peplinks, and they proposed us a solution that they have a device that can make a cellular bonding with a multiple connection, multiple SIM cards. So I added two SIM in this. One is on a back and another one is running with the help of mobile application. Okay. Sorry, not mobile application, it's from mobile app, only mobile itself. So it's taking a 4G LTE. So the setup is something like as I just discussed, we have two SIMs with this, and you can see there are multiple LAN cards of this. Suppose I'm sitting in a remote location and I don't have any wired LAN connection. So this device can give me some wired internet. Like it uses 4G SIMs and it gives me a LAN, so that I can stream flawless from any location. Either it's a mountains, either it's a beach side, or it's any location where only mobile cellular network is available but not LAN. So as I showed you, this is a device, and this is the Elemental, and I'm giving the Elemental LAN port, and this device, this wire is coming from there. And this is another device which I need to use one time only to make a basic setup of this Peplink device to give an internet. And I am using a two system now. One system is to on and off Peplink connections, and one system is for streaming HDMIs. Though currently I am not having a camera, otherwise I will connect this Elemental box to the camera and I show you the live recording. But what I am showing you right now, like I have an input HDMI slot, and from this computer HDMI output is going to Elemental Live, and from Elemental Live we are giving it to a CDN, and from that CDN we are distributing this. I believe you know very well about CDN. So I gathered all connections, and I am trying to show you like what is running on my this laptop. I am running a unboxing of Elemental, and on the TV you can see there is a Elemental box device and packaging is showing. Okay, and what I need to show over here, like this device, I need to show you aggregation of internet. You can see on my screen.
So here you can see on my screen I am on Peplink dashboard, and my system is this Peplink device is connected with one cellular device, and another one is a USB modem, as I told you earlier. So this is I am using four G connections and one modem, and now I am showing you that aggregation of speeds. So you can see from the cellular it's giving like some kbps, and from USB it's also giving some kbps, and the total speed is it is varying though, but time to time it is increasing and decreasing, and you can see the aggregation like 5 mbps and all. So what we are recommended for a live streaming up to 5 mbps, and we are getting that's all on the Peplink.